What's the score?
If you can find the Thai language translation, that would be good. What's the synonym?
Kampong. Kampong.
Yeah? Do you have the same? What is it in Thai language?
Same.
Do you have the same? Good.
Yeah. Same meaning.
Same meaning. Yeah. So two words.
Same meaning.
Same meaning. Two words or three words. Same meaning. Synonyms. In English, we have many synonyms. Yeah. So you have more than one word, maybe three words, four words, with the same meaning. Have a look at the second one. Excuse. What's the verb phrase that we use with excuse? What's the verb phrase? How do we say it? How do we use excuse? Excuse me. Can you help me, please? Excuse me. Yeah? So the verb phrase. Excuse me. Can you think of a synonym?
Pardon?
Excellent. Pardon me, yeah? It's a synonym. Pardon me. I need some help. Pardon me. Can you think of another one? Maybe if you do something, if you make a big mistake. If you make a small mistake, you go, oh, excuse me. If you're walking past a chair, and say, oh, excuse me. Yes, it's similar. Yeah. There's another synonym with that starts with F.
Forgive.
Yeah. That's if it's quite a big mistake, a big problem. Yeah, yeah. These are ways to apologize. Yeah. Excuse, pardon. Do you remember yesterday we talked about intend? Do you remember some synonyms for intend? I intend to do it. Yes, that would be the phrase, wouldn't it? Intention. Yeah, that would be. That's exactly the same. Yeah, yeah. Intention is the noun. Yeah. What about synonyms of verbs? I intend to do it. I
will.
I will do it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I will. Or I want to. I will, I want to, I intend to do it.
Expect. Can you find the phrase in here with expect?
What number is it?
4, 5.
Right. Phrase number 4, isn't it? I expect I'll do some work instead of going to the cinema. Can we read it together? Book 4, yeah? Book 4, yeah? Book 4.
Teacher, I have a medium about this thing.
Really?
Sure. To be expecting a baby child.
Yeah. We also use expect when a woman is expecting a baby. That's true. Yeah. That's a very... You're right, it's an idiomatic phrase. So number 4 here, I expect, can we read it together? I expect I'll do some work instead of going to the cinema. Again, I expect I'll do some work instead of going to the cinema. Number 4 again. I expect I'll do some work instead of going to the cinema. I expect I'll do some work. Is he sure? Does he know? He says, he doesn't say, I intend to do some work. I will do some work. No. I expect I'll do some work.
Just thinking.
Yeah. I expect it will rain. Maybe today, maybe tomorrow. I expect it will rain. I don't know. Do you know? Will it rain? Will it rain today?
No.
We don't know. We don't know. But...
Just expect.
Yeah, because it's rainy season.
It's still
rainy season. So we say, I don't know if it will rain today or tomorrow, but I expect it will rain soon. I expect it will rain soon.
Bing! Or believe that something will happen.
Excellent. So, synonyms, expect. Synonyms.
I cannot, in this dictionary, no.
But what was the explanation that you just said?
Expectation.
What was the one that you just read? To think or believe
yeah.
that something will happen.
Think or believe. Yeah.
Think.
Yeah.
Good. Believe.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. I think it will rain. I expect it will rain. I believe it will rain. Any more?
thing, we say, I im imagine. Yeah.
Imagine?
I imagine. Yeah, with my mind, with my imagination. I imagine it will rain.
Uh-huh.
It's rainy season, so I imagine it will rain.
You must say, I guess.
Yeah,
sure.
Yeah. I guess it will rain. Hello?
I forgot your white pen.
Oh, I have three. Do you want the... Yeah, of course, yeah. I have that. That one's not so good. That one's not so good. If you want black,
thank
take
you.
One. You're welcome. I have another one.
Can I get mine?
No.
Yeah, I think it will rain. I believe it will rain. I imagine it will rain.
Peter.
Yes, it will rain.
I
assume. Interesting. Yeah. I assume. Assume is formal.
Mm-hmm.
Assume is formal, so maybe a lawyer or a doctor
mm-hmm.
or a judge, an official person, would say assume. And the phrase is, well, like we said, we usually say, I expect it will rain.